Trace?
Daddy, are you okay?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Because some guys came to our house with automatic weapons, maybe?
I'm dealing with that, honey.
You got lucky, buddy!
Mr. DeSanto, good to see you.
That one, please.
Cousin Floyd says strip clubs objectify women, but you ain't object.
Don't
you try to
fill me up? You look like you need a dance to unwind. Coming? Lame! Right this way.
Peach body oil. Greatest smell in the world.
You're really hot. I'm getting so horny.
Sorry, babe. Gotta go.
I'd ask for your number, but they took my phone.
I
I need me some cardiac after playing that pussy, you heard?
Word.
This next beauty's got some serious moves on her. Give it up for the lovely Juliet!
Gotta give me some kush after ride tripping on these fools.
Hell yeah! I can't wait to kick back with that cardiac.
That's what I'm saying.
Woo, baby.
I got that thing that'll make you go,
Get off the stage, asshole. You look like you want a private dance.
Sorry, some other time.
It's all about VIP. If you change your mind, just holler.
What's good?
That's what I'm talking about.
Check that ass.
He said what?
Okay, that's a serious trip.
Dance? What are you talking about? If that chump rolled past here, he better be ready.
You're 100% asshole.
Glad you got my back. Later, man.
That was super trippy. You're the king of douchebags.
You
serious, bro? Yo, what's up?
She moves like a cat, sucks like a vacuum. Give a shout for the lovely Nikki.
What the hell, bro?
I lost count of how many boobies I've seen.
It's just an online persona. It was satire or parody or something. I didn't mean it.
Jim?
You're taking me up Bantam Canyon? In this charcoal-colored landstalker to punish me for trolling you? If only someone would save me!
Stall him, kid. I'll be there soon.
You know, you really are funny and interesting guys. I mean, any attention is good attention, right?
Come on! fucking way.
That's my boy's fat head!
Who is that animal?
Dad! Dad!
You got my son in there! Take you home.
Oh, man! Thank you! Shit! Fuck, man! Do you think it's over?
Yeah, he's gone.
Dad!
An idiot, but a troll? Jim? What's a troll?
Like a joker on the internet.
What sort of jokes?
Sort of meme jokes.
Like what?
Like someone posts something and you're all like, that sucks, you suck, dick.
Oh, so jokes that aren't funny.
No, you don't get it. The humor comes with repetition. Like, you say it once, big deal. Then you say it again, and again, and again, and again.
Okay.
Like, the other day, he posts this picture of his newborn, and I'm all like, damn, son, that right there is one ugly-ass motherfucker of a baby. And I'm all like, my balls is prettier than that baby. And then I send him a picture of my balls. Look out! A picture of my balls. I seen... You lunatic! Aw, oh, man! Roadkill prettier than that baby. What the hell is wrong? Watch it! Wrong with your baby? And he's all like, actually, there's a problem with its chromosomes or something, and it's actually a miracle it survived birth. And I'm all like, it's actually a miracle I survived seeing a picture of its ugly?
Enough! All right? Fucking enough! I get it.
Maybe that one was a little OTT, but it's generally really good times.
Yeah, good times. Great times. The fucking fun you have.
Hello,
troll is back in his lair. Now stay off the internet for a while. And don't wind people up.
A pedestrian struck by a vehicle on, Picture Perfect Drive.
Great cops! Fucking beautiful! Fucking idiot!
Dispatch, suspect located.
I hear that.
My boy,
everybody
Mike!
Go so
good
deep.
To see you.
It ain't deep. I just like getting high.
What's good?
Oh, I'm good. You know what I'm saying? I got a dub of herb, and I can't wait to see
Can somebody get me a sandwich?
Where them bitches at? Them devils?
What's up?
It's not my level.
Pigs hang around my crib every day and shit. I don't even know what the fuck they looking for, but those motherfuckers better watch that shit. I have to go out there and light those motherfuckers up like a fucking...
Hey. Sorry I'm late.
Oh, we were just talking about you.
Well, don't worry. Another few hours, you never have to talk about me again, Trevor.
You're the one who likes to talk. Watch your back, you two. That's all I'm saying.
Fuck you.
Fuck you! All right, excuse
all right,
me!
All right, enough! You're... Enough!
Thank you. Okay, this is it. Well, we have two options. They're both a little, out there. But then again, what do you expect? Okay, option one. We hijack their armored cars. We take the crews hostage, and then we infiltrate the depository. Now, once you're in there and you've got the score, we send in a team of modded cars. You load up, you get out. And we'll need to infiltrate the transportation grid and manipulate it to aid our escape. But option two, we cause a distraction out front, make them think we're dumb.
Well, we've never had a problem convincing people of that, have we?
The other guys will be drilling, taking what they can. You're gonna be the distraction.
Always the attention seeker. You know, for a guy who's always stepping on his friends to get ahead, he has an unfortunately low sense of self-worth.
Okay, okay, let me show you the board. To recap, these are our options. We try to make them give us the gold, or we drill a big old hole in the side of the bank and we... If you're drilling a big old hole, they're excavating. You've got to get some... what...
This girl, Taliana, she's... I'm not gonna pass her up.
Gunman one... Mr. Abalaji, is solid. You take him on a job, just don't ask him about the psychiatric industry. We'll only get one... Great.
Fucking glory seeker.
Oh, you got any better?
Get the fuck out
Keep
of my
struggling,
face.
Right?
The struggle continues.
Are you shitting me?
Do any of you ladies like wearing clown face?
You do that.
You gotta leave now. Stop clowning around.
Hey, you gotta go.
Turn around and leave, pal.
I'm
Excuse
bringing it
me.
Out.
weapon! There!
We have a report of a 503. Attempt to locate an MTL Packer transporting industrial Durling equipment. All available units respond. Suspect last seen in, southern La Mesa.
Thank you.
crazies off!
We have a report of a 503 attempt to locate an NTL Packer transporting industrial. of Durling equipment. All available units respond.
Michael.
Yeah, so we got one of these cutter things. What do you want me to do with it?
I paid off a guard at the parking lot around from the bank. He'll open the gates for you.
Okay, if you trust him. right, Lester. The drill's at the lot.
Good.
Help me out. You can afford it.
Hey, Trevor, I need your help. I'm taking down that train we need for the UD, and I'm short a pilot.
Fine! I think Lester arranged for the chopper to be at my airstrip. I'll go get it.
Cool. Let me know when you're there, and I'll be on a headset.
Hold on. I told the boss I'd call him if anybody showed. Hey, I'm calling the cops.
What are you doing here? You're gonna have to meet...
Hey, T, you there? I dealt with the guard. I'm about to flip the siding.
And I'm still on the way to the chopper. Chill out.
Siding's flipped.
Well, good for you. I still ain't at this heli.
Thank you.
what's that? You in the chopper?
Roger that! Ready for takeoff!
train? I got you a train, Lester.
Once we've got the...
Policía! Policía!
All right, let's go!
Anyone?
Citizens report a disturbance close to, Gentry Manor Hotel.
Just what I need. Police.
We got eyes on the target, moving to engage.
Citizens report, an attack on a vehicle close to, Gentry Manor Hotel. Suspect last seen in a, graphite performance car.
You, get over here! Can you give me a ride past them, please? I'm hardly wearing any makeup!
Come on, quick, get in!
Hey, there's the inn!
Oh shit, here they come! Go, 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 lose them!
This way, Lacey!
You gotta watch out, fool!
Just one thing.
Lacey! Lacey!
Don't hurt them! I don't need any more lawsuits! Oh, this is a disaster! I'm so fucking fat! Oh my god, they cannot get a shot of me! How's my hair? Do I look cute?
Shit, that's your concern right now? They crazy, man. What the hell you do?
I'm really famous! I didn't do anything! This is my average... Are you blind? This is my average commute!
So who the fuck are you anyway?
Who am I? Ugh, hello? Take another look!
Man, I'm trying to drive!
Come on! Are you serious? I'm Lacey Jonas! How out of touch are you? Looks like we lost them. Oh, thank God! Now, would you be a total sweetheart and give me... A ride back to the hills. What a day!
So what am I, your driver now?
Oh, pretty please, I can't walk home! Most men would kill for this opportunity.
Oh, nah, shit, it's cool, don't trip. But them motherfuckers back there was ready to tear the meat off your ass, if you had any back there, that is.
Oh, please, I'm such a fat little piggy right now. Ugh, too many french fries. I mean, I mostly just suck on them and spit them into a bucket, but that's still probably like 100 calories. The media love their little Macy Jonas jokes. All that, she's a skeleton, give that girl a sandwich. Lameness. Whatever, I bet they're all total hippos. When I get home, I'm like totally gonna suck all my personal trainers. What I'd give to have a normal life for one day.
For real?
No way. Are you kidding me? Doing laundry and shampooing my own hair? Ugh, horrendous. No, thank you. I mean, do you have any... idea how much money I spent on losing my regional accent? I had to cut all ties with my family. Not... because I didn't love them, but because the thought of their lame... lives was... bringing me down spiritually. You know what I mean? You would really not believe how difficult it is being a celebrity sometimes. This is me. Thanks for saving me from those awful paps. You're such a sweetie.
Start, you piece of shit! start, you piece of crap. Hey, come on, move, fucko.
Oh, my.
Ah! Jesus.
Man, sorry about that. Look the fuck out.
What miracle did you want me to perform? Yeah, I got other customers, you know. What brings you in today? That should do the trick. This shit, it might stop a missile. Careful of potholes. Oh, she'll hit warp speed now.
That shit ain't real! Run!
I got something we can use for the getaway. I'm gonna put it in that garage, and I'll call you back.
Okay, I'm not going anywhere.
The getaway car is in the parking garage, Lester.
Excellent. I'll let the others know.
Citizens reporting a 503 in, West Hillbox Hill.
Damn! 50. That's dumb luck right there.
What is happening?
Struggling pain. Evil saints in my brain.
I'm listening, I'm listening, I'm listening.
You still owe me money.
Town is fucked up.
fuck?
Oh, shit.
My boy Frank. Good to see you.
Hey, so we really finna get this shit cracking, right?
Fuck yes. Oh, yes. If you actually get dressed, then maybe you will.
Ready for action, huh?
Let's go.
All right, I'm gonna meet my guy at the bank. Gold ain't ours yet, but we are this close.
Get the crew. Let's go, let's go.
Oh, yeah, that's it.
We need Lester in the air, running comms, and managing the link-up with the train. Some Rent-A-Hood ain't gonna be able to handle logistics, T.
Rent-A-Hood? Please, don't put me in a spiral of negativity.
Hey, I'm in the tunnel, man. When you start your fill the bag with beers routine, give me a word.
You ready to do something profoundly stupid?
Only if I'm not ready will I ever be ready.
Hey, let's drill a hole in this damn thing.
Get on the floor! This is a robbery! Get on the damn floor!
There's your wall. Put a hole in it.
Calling all units. We have a 211 at the Union Depository. Two suspects with civilians inside. Possible hostage situation.
How about setting these charges, all right?
Trolley's where we need them. I'm holding them down.
Well,
That's the wall we want to hole in.
Calling all units. We have a 211 at the Union Depository. Two suspects with civilians inside. Possible hostage situation.
Now the second one.
Hey, the charge is set. Let's open them up.
Cages are open. The vault. Possible accomplices have seen access to the construction site. Use of deadly force is authorized.
Behind me! In the tunnel! Influx of cops!
I hold them off. Get the metal where we need it for pickup.
Push the trolley!
Out here for the booyah and cough it up!
Hey, move the metal, man!
Other side of the tunnel! More cops!
I got the other side! Just get the gold ready to go!
Half the gold is GTG! What the fuck?
What do you mean the gold is in the vault? This is the Union Depository, ain't it?
Hey, come on! We got a lot of heat here!
Check the hole! Idiot. Everything okay down there?
Don't worry about us. Just get the bricks out. Get back in the bank. Already, punks. How's those choppers doing?
Meeting up at the Alta Street footbridge.
Attention ground and air units. Suspects engaging officers on the west side of the Union Depository. Requesting immediate backup.
Doing the walk in the Union Depository, man.
It was a whole lot less successful than your lick, but we needed to divide attention.
Woo! Got it! Hey, don't die today!
Come on! Let us go!
Action, then!
Hey, Cologne! We gotta get across the bridge! Out the way!
Don't be a hero! We're getting out one way or another.
Chopper, man, take him. Don't get in our way.
I don't know. We're getting out of here.
Go home to your wives.
Get out of here. Hey, keep moving.
On the floor!
Here's your limitation!
Hey, we coming through!
You really want to do this?
Too many cops on the ground! Stay up here on the footpath! Look left! Another chopper!
Law enforcement's doing just fine trying to kill us, so tell them not to bother.
Y'all stupid!
Lay it down!
More news, buddy! Take down the chopper!
This way! More guys in the chopper! Bring it down!
Give us some room! You really want to do this?
Hey, through this pass this way, on the left!
fool!
You're being objectionable!
Give us some room!
This way! Look right, dog! Cops on the way!
You know why I want to get out of this?
Because you got a wife and kids, right? You don't want them to lose.
Because if I go down, Trevor's ass gets my share.
I'm visualizing your end, pal.
This way, dog. Down the ramp. On me.
Hey, T-Rod's in the parking lot. On the floor.
Be advised, three heavily armed suspects sighted entering the parking garage at the Arcadia Business Center. Officers requesting assistance.
Hey, we gotta clear the garage, dog, if we gonna drive out of here. Damn, another way!
You really wanna die for these assholes?
Let's book, man. Come
on. We are airborne and en route.
Visualization is key to actualization.
Suspect last seen on South Lake Phoenix Boulevard.
Hey, we ain't getting called. Not now, homie.
Suspect doing 70 miles per hour in a silver sports utility vehicle.
It's like any score, you just lose the cop. Catch us, man. We never getting out. We gotta lose them. If they catch us, man, Trevor's gonna get your shit.
Oh, we're clear. I'll check on the goal. Trevor, Lester, come in.
Mikey, Mike, how you doing?
T, I think we're in the clear. You doing all right?
We got company. Looks like Merryweather. You sure you can handle an RPG? The noob tube? Ha! If you hold it steady, get me an angle, they're gone.
Three choppers on the horizon!
Keep it still! I'm going for it! Ah, you got him! Give me an angle I can shoot him from! Letting go! Hold it steady! Damn it!
We need to throw them off! I'm going through the windmill field!
Gain on them! I need to be closer! Where are we going? Get me right up in their shit! We don't have much wiggle here. Go for the train! If you want them down, get me closer! All right, you pricks! Here it comes! Keep it level!
Nice shooting!
Taking evasive action through the wind farm.
Keep it still! I'm going for it! It's going down! Letting go! Hold it steady! Missed! Reload! All right, you pricks! Here it comes! Steady! Hold it steady!
You know how much metal I'm carrying? Come on!
All right! All right! Let him go! Daddy's here!
Man, we clear! Oh, shit!
All right! Let's go for the train! There's two choppers coming toward my train! I'm guessing that's you! Set down the metal and I'll warehouse it!
Package one is down!
Package two is down! We're good!
Take us to the airfield! The Meriwether channel's dead! They're not sending anyone else! We're out!
Fuck those guys!
We did it! We nailed those assholes!
This is a score! This is a job!
Suck on that, Meriwether! Don Percival, Devin Weston, all the rest of you Illuminati sons of bitches! Suck on my fatty!
You're unstable, man, you know that? Don't go near the rockets again!
Blow me!
The others make it out?
I don't know. I'll check. M? F, you there? You make it out?
No cops? No Meriwether. We're out of town. Yeah, looks like we made it.
Hey, you guys cool? We picked up a new car and we almost to the airfield.
Put her down.
Fucking buzzkill.
Hey, look, man, I'm gonna get the car up out of here, all right?
All right.
Hey, you two, come with me. I'm gonna need some help getting the metal in storage for a few days before I can sell it.
Both of us?
Yes, both of you.
All right, it's been a pleasure working with you. You'll get paid when we get the cash. But until then, I want you to keep it on the down low. No new cars, no vacation.
No, nothing! Now, come on, Sugar!
Oh, fuck me.
Your fault!
Thank you.
Man, you got off lucky, huh?
Hey, Slick, it's me!
What the fuck do you want? You got my money, punk?
Hey, you got some coconut water or something like that? I need some electrolytes. Damn, it's kind of warm, isn't it?
Man, you got a death wish or something. Am I supposed to kill you now?
Oh, no, bro. Not me.
Nah.
Oh, yeah!
But that's my boy.
Yeah, but that's my boy.
He has betrayed everyone he's ever known. He's got you involved with the federal government, and he's messed up several business ventures of mine. He has got to go. And you know what? I'd like to say that this isn't personal, but it is personal.
But the feds, man. The feds have told me to kill Trevor, and I obviously can't kill them both.
The feds. Steve Haynes, Dave Norton. I own shopping malls. I would not employ those two clowns in. And I make one phone call, their careers, they are over. So you're gonna A, listen to some 50 grand a year pension hunter, or B, a billionaire, who even the president lets finger his wife, or C, try and be really stupid and save those two idiot mentors of yours and have everybody in the goddamn state crawling up your ass. A, B, or C, time's ticking, pal. Beep, 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 and your answer is...
Man, you know what? Man, fuck you.
Genius answer, pal. Total genius, but time is running. You think about it. Me, I got a triathlon coming up, and I am in deep training. Bye-bye.
Man, fuck.
Franklin, what's up?
Shit, what's cracking, homie? We need to talk, but somewhere quiet, all right?
Yeah, sure, man. Whatever you need. How about one of those empty lots off El Burro on the east side of town?
Yeah, all right, homie. Look, I'll meet you there, all right?
Franklin, what's up, big homie?
Mike, man, I need to have a conversation with Trevor. You know, yeah, that conversation.
Oh, shit. All right, okay.
Look, man, the FIB dudes want him gone. And Devin Weston want y'all gone. You know how it is, dawg. Shit. Somebody gotta go.
Well, ain't fucking me.
Exactly, man. Look, we meeting at a Borough Heights. So you think you can help me?
I don't know. That sounds like it's your thing, Frank. I'll see what I can do.
Shit!
sorry, fool.
Citizens report a pedestrian involved accident on Del Perro Freeway in Vinewood.
Hey, man, how you doing?
Shit, I'm good, T. And yourself?
Oh, peachy. I know what this is about.
You do?
Of course. It's Michael. You're the peacemaker. Well, I ain't having it, all right? I ain't having it. I mean, maybe when the heat dies down.
But this, nah, I ain't having. I mean, that's it, right? Huh? Wasn't it? Wasn't it?
But Michael ain't the problem. T, I like you. You scare the shit out of me sometimes. You creep me the fuck out. But the way I see it, the way anyone normal would see it, not that any of this shit is normal, man, you gonna get us all fucking killed.
You gonna whack me? Huh? Me? I ain't been nothing but straight and true with you.
I'm sorry, man. Yeah, you have been true with me. But the truth ain't what I'm interested in.
You fucking shoot him! Just like him!
Man, come on!
So you gonna run from me, huh? Damn, you asshole! Trevor, dog! Yo, where are you, man? I'm chasing T through the oil field.
Shit. Okay, I'm not far away. Try and stop him.
Finish the fucking job, Franklin!
You'll turn on each other!
Fuck, kid!
Ah!
your best fucking friend!
Fuck you. You know what, tough guy? It's time you grow the fuck up. I mean, I admit, I'm a bad piece of work, but that guy, that piece of shit, no boundaries, no sense of when to back off, no nothing. 24/7 insanity, day in, day out, all the time. Never regret.
Ugh, the things we do for our health. Drinking grass? Really?
How you doing?
Okay, honey. How are you?
Hey, you good?
Yes, I think so.
Hey, my dear wife.
Hello, my deeply flawed but almost lovable husband.
Short skirts, women's liberation, and hidden aliens embedded amongst us for the murder.
But not all crime is premeditated. Maybe drinking's your thing. Look at this drunken buffoon proving that there doesn't always need to be criminal intent to cause serious criminal damage.
Man, you okay?
Yes, I think I'm actually okay.
Hey, man, what's up? All good?
Not perfect, but we're trying.
Hello, my darling wife.
Oh, hello, Michael.
All good with you?
I think so. I feel we're making progress.
Hey, you good?
Yes, I think so.
I bring this today!
We gonna be okay, Amanda?
I think we might just make it, Michael.
Hey, Ava. Hello, my darling wife.
Oh, hello, Michael.
Do you forgive me, Amanda, for all I've done?
To know everything is to...
keep looking after us.
A place that preaches environmental stewardship, but has a terrible public transit system and the worst air in the world. Experience more of some suburban sprawl. No
Uncle T, Dad, I just heard
He's not gonna bother us anymore. We're safe.
Uncle T, he was a good guy.
No, he wasn't. He was dangerous.
Uncle T, did you do it? Did you, Dad?
Uncle T.
Hey, holler at me, y'all. Peace.